I think what's very important with my work is I never humanise the animals. You know, the expression that they have on their face and through their body is only what they are naturally able to do.
I'm just testing to see how much smoke it's taking on.
You really imagine yourself as that badger and what was going on in its life at that moment, and then to try and express that through the sculpture.